That's me, Frankenstein, and this is the happiest day of my whole life. And that's my wife, Zombie Girl. It's funny that I ended up with her. I know that she is a zombie, and I'm a human. It's kind of weird. You see, my friends thought she was gorgeous growing up, but not me. Funny how things change. Growing up, I had a bit of an identity crisis, never knowing if I fit in at all. I promised that I would not let that happen to my child, or monster, or whatever we have. Where was I? Oh, right. The happiest day of my life. Aww. Ooh. We live in a strange world. All newborn babies seem human. The monster gene doesn't show up until the baby turns one. And I remember this day like it was yesterday.
Happy birthday, dear son of Frankenstein. Happy birthday to you.
Just look at those scared little humans run away. Oh, how the time flies. I just don't get it. I know they promised Son of Frankenstein anything he wanted for a sweet, sweet 16, but you think this is what's best? Maybe you're right. I'm sure he'll be just fine. I've always encouraged Son of Frankenstein to be himself. I just hope that playing volleyball doesn't make him reject his monstrous nature.
Brains!
Fine. I won't put things in his head. Just eat your brains. Are you ready for your first day of school at the Academy of Co-Species Youth?
Yes.
I hope you can find a volleyball team today.
I hope so too. Their co-species intramural start today. That's part of the reason I chose this school.
Right. Son, you know they have co-species teams at this school, and they'll need two monsters on the court at all time.
Yeah, I know that. I want to play middle.
But you know that monsters typically play power, right?
No, Mom, it's all right. Dad just doesn't believe I can do it.
Son, you know that's not true. I've been in your shoes before. It's tough going to school with other species. It's tough to fit in.
This is my dream! I just want to play volleyball. I want to play middle.
Of course you do. We better get going, or I'll be late for work. Good evening, Mrs. Jekyll.
And you must be the son of Frankenstein.
Yes.
Welcome to our Academy of Co-Species Youth. Class starts in about 10 minutes. Let me introduce you to some of our students. Son of Frankenstein, these will be your classmates.
Excuse me, are you Son of Dracula?
Yes, did you know my father?
Yes, I did. We grew up together. I remember the day he finally grew his fangs. You look just like him, although you look a little bit thinner.
Yes, well, don't have quite the appetite as my father did.
Well, son, I have to get to work. I was late yesterday, and now my boss thinks I'm a tard.
Well, Mr. Stein, I will be your son's volleyball coach. If you want to come and watch the game, it will be today after school. Not that anybody else comes to watch the games. right after the monsters feed. All right, you little monsters. This here is Son of Frankenstein. Why don't you show him around a bit? He will be playing volleyball with you tonight against the angry mob.
Hi, Son of Frankenstein. I'm Son of Dracula. This is Zombie Kid.
I like turtles.
He likes turtles.
I like turtles.
I know.
So, what brings you to our academy?
This is the only co-species school in the area. Since my mother is a monster and my father is a human, I wanted to be around both species.
So, Mrs. Jekyll said you want to play volleyball?
Yes.
I like turtles.
I don't understand.
And then the heat goes in the skin. But remember, we do not eat humans at school. That would break the code of trust we have with them. We don't eat the humans, and they do not form mobs to hunt us down.
Well, we already have two monsters on our team. To play co-species volleyball, you need a minimum of two monsters on the court at one time. All the other teams already have two monsters. Monsters play power, because that's all we're good at. Smashing balls.
But I play middle.
I like turtles.
You can play with us, but you'll probably be on the bench most of the time.
Oh, hey guys.
Hey.
Son of Frankenstein, these are some guys we play volleyball with. This is Travis and Taylor Lautner.
Hey.
Oh no!
Here comes bad company.
Pull up in a monster, automobile gangster, with a bad bad that came from Sri Lanka. Yeah, I'm in a tanka, color a Willy Wonka. You could be the king, but watch the queen conquer. Okay, first things first, I'll eat your brain. Then I'ma start rocking gold teeth and fangs. Cause that's what I'm with them, with a monster do. Here, dresser from Milan, that's the monster do. Monster Giuseppe Hill, that's the monster show. Young Money is the roster and a monster crew. And I'm all up in the bank with the funny face. And if I'm fake, I ain't noticed cause my money ain't. Pink wig, give them whiplash. I think big, get cash, make them blink fast. Now look at what you just saw, this is what you live for.
Well, if it isn't the monster smash, you guys are so going down today.
I like turtles.
We're playing them in volleyball today.
Oh, who is this? Looks like a monster. You already have two monsters, idiots.
Yeah, you stupid. Why would you want more than two monsters?
I like turtles.
Son of Frankenstein is new and he wants to play volleyball.
You monsters are about as clueless as these two. You don't scare me, Son of Frankenstein. We're gonna rip your faces off and eat them. Well, they are, not me. That's sick.
Yes, that's right. My team will rip your faces off.
You can't talk to us like that. You're a teacher.
Watch your mouth, beast.
Yeah, watch your mouth.
What is going on out here?
Your filthy monsters are bullying my team. Isn't it time you feed those hellions? Angry mob, out.
He will never beat them.
Right, team. Let's go out and have some fun. This team is tough, but I think we can beat them.
Yeah, right.
All right, here is the lineup.
I don't get to play?
We are only putting two monsters on the court at a time if we want to win. Now let's go! One, two, three!
three. Woo!
Rip their faces off.
Rip, rip, rip!
You'll need to put a new player on the court.
But we only have Son of Frankenstein on the bench. He can't play middle.
Yeah, but
just give us a few moments. We will fix this human up.
Alright, Son of Frankenstein, we can do this. Just try to move as fast as you can, get the ball to the outside, and we'll smash it down the throats.
I like turtles.
Right.
Okay, Shelly, you make sure you set up our monsters good. Monsters, you're hidden towards that lanky monster in the middle.
Yes, Coach, you got it.
I knew I could do it, Dad.
So did I, son. So did I.
Now look who's in trouble. As you run through my jungles, all you hear is rumbles. it was simple. Here's one for example.
Gossip, gossip, gossip. Just stop it. Everybody know
I'm a monster.
I'ma need to see up to your pants at the concert. I'ma need to see up to your pants at the concert. Profit, profit, profit. I get it. Everybody know I'm a monster. I'ma need to see up to your pants at the concert. I'ma need to see up to your pants. The best living or dead, hands down, huh? Let's talk more right now, huh? And my eyes more red than the devil is. And I'm about to take it to another level. Planning who you going with, yeah. Ain't nobody cold as this. Do the rap and a track, triple double, no assist. And my only focus is staying on some bogus. Arguing with my older, acting like I owe it. Always. I heard the beat, the same raps that gave the track pain. Bought the chain that always give me back pain. Backed up my money, so yeah, I had to act sane. Shot, buddies love my accent. Shit came up to me and said, this the number two dial. If you wanna make it number one, you're number two now. Miss that goose in Malibu, I call it Malibu, yeah. Damn easy, I would hit him with a new style. Know that, well, what you gon' do now? Whatever I wanna do, gosh, it's cool now. Now I'm gonna do, ah, it's new now.
Really need to cool out.
Cause you will never get on top of this. So mommy, best advice is just to